And then if you hear like some click clack sounds, it's because I'm drinking tea. Hi fishies, hi Azinha, how are you? How is all my fishies? Hi. Ah, Dakuya, hi. Comfy times ahead. I mean, we're going to play Alien Isolation, so it's going to be a little chaotic, probably. Hi, good morning. It's good morning for you. Time zones are weird. I always get really confused. Oh, coffee time for you. Nice. But yeah, let's go to the game. It's 6:54 a.m. for me. I've been awake since almost 3 a.m. Oh wow. It's really early. But I hope you enjoy your coffee time. I'm gonna just speeding through the workday. Yeah. I'm glad you're good though. Yeah, I hope your workday is going good too. As good as it can get. But I'm good. I'm doing pretty good. Just was really nervous because I forgot to mute my phone. Oh no. There you go. Just was really nervous before the stream. Cause I haven't streamed for like 2 weeks. Who brings out whippers? Snipper and 6:15. What's a whippersnapper? I'm really curious what that is. I never heard it before. I did. It was a good break. I was really needing it. Oh, okay. I know what that is. It's really good to see my fishies again. I keep hearing the cutscene on the game because I have it open in the background. Yeah. I think that let's go to the game screen. All the spooky noises. The stress factors at work are actually out of the room. For some good news and hopefully new year job. I'm glad it's at least peaceful. I didn't get a break, I was waking up until Christmas Eve. Back to work yesterday, work until 8 p.m. New Year's Eve, so won't even be doing a New Year's Eve stream. Aww. Really sorry to hear that. Everyone deserves a break in the holidays. Also, if you reply to me, I can't hear what you're saying because the garden is outside my window. Oh no! Ah! By the way, is the game audio okay? As always, let me know. Yeah, I'm going to play now. Because I have a long way to go. be bonking the card. Bonk bonk that gardener. Let me type it in chat so she can hear it. Bonk bonk the gardener. No, that's not how you spell gardener. Gardener? Is it how? I don't know. Bonk bonk! Yeah, let's play. So I'm actually pretty excited to play this again. I haven't played it in so long. Continue. Yes. Yeah, Spunk the Gardener. Thank you. Let's see, because I tend to suffer a lot in this game, getting stuck and stuff. So loud for me, though. There you go. I think we were about to go to space, right? Let's go. Space time! I don't even wait, what do we have to do in space though? Manually input turns coordinates. Hi Victoria! Hi. Welcome to the stream, how are you today? Going to have to do some work outside. Is it here? No. Where do you have to go? Right up. Wait. This is where I came from, right? Is it this way? Oh, it is. Space! Feeling a little sleepy. Oh my god. We're in space!
Flip, hurry! All hell's gonna break loose when Sebastopol starts to fall.
I'm doing good. I'm doing pretty good. As I said before, I was just really nervous. I even got a little lightheaded. Look at this, it looks so good. Even with the graphics turned all the way down. So, can I? Oh, I can't bring out the scanner. Can I run? No, I can't. So, maybe the last one. Better. I'm drinking my banana cinnamon honey protein smoothie. Ah, that sounds really good. I want some. I want some smoothies. I haven't got a smoothie in so long. I really need to. Smoothie is delicious. Is it this way that I have to go? It is, okay. I have to go here? Yes. Favorite drink? Uh, maybe something chocolate? Because I'm a big fan of chocolate. I really love chocolate. What? Here? Where? Here, where? I think I'm blind. Where is the terminal? Is it this thing? No. Oh, it is. Yeah, I really like tea too. My favorite tea is green tea vanilla. It's really yummy. I didn't pay attention to what they were saying. So I have to. Oh, okay. This one? Cocoa tea. And then there are the alcoholic ones. Alcoholic ones, I really like. How is it called? The cream liqueur? I think that's what it's called. It tastes like chocolate. Really creamy. Can we have a fresh flashlight, please? A flashlight? It's so dark. Can't see a thing. I can't see a thing. Help. Do I have to do one of these? Or maybe not. Oh, I have to go back. Okay. Yeah, I rarely drink alcohol too. I don't do it that often. So, I'm a little confused. Do I have to try again? Wait, what? Remove parabolic antenna lock. By the way, the other day, Coyotina was playing Alien Isolation. And he changed the floors in the map, and I was like, what? I really didn't see that there's a button to change the floors. That would help. That would have helped so much. I'm kind of confused what I have to do. That's the team in this game. Me playing this game is just like that. Be confused. So, wait, there's a light now. That wasn't there before. But yeah, on the theme of teas and stuff, the one I'm drinking right now is pomegranate raspberry, and it's really good. I've been drinking it a lot since I don't have my favorite. I drank 3 liters of tea yesterday, y'all. That's a lot of tea. Oh, do I have to do this now? Okay. S. Have to do that for all of them. Yeah, we all need to stay hydrated. We can't forget to do that. Oh. We need to do this? Yes, I do. Did I do a thing? What's happening? Whoa. Thank you, Dakuya. Just one second, I'll read your message. Ah, Anelina! Hi! I haven't seen you in one of my streams in so long. How are you? Have you thought about auditioning for a VTuber company before? You'd be wonderful. Yeah, I have, but... I don't really know. I actually was before starting my VTuber journey. I am new here. Before starting my VTuber journey, I really thought about auditioning. But I ended up not doing it because I wanted to do it. Ah! Thank you, Anelina, for the raid! Thank you! Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. Welcome, everyone. How are you? How are you? Really happy to have you. Claudia, you're good? That's good to hear. So, what do I have to do now? How do I know the card? Oh. Makes like a little noise. I don't know which. Oh. Coordinate 35? Is that it? Is that what I have to do? Hey. Is that it? I think it is. Okay. 75 now. Pipe! I'm glad you're doing good too, Anelina. Okay, is that it? He says, are you proud of me? I solved the puzzle so quick! I didn't get stuck. Going to do? Is it going to like blast the thing into the space? To space, like into nothingness?
Torrance, this is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
What?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. We need to extend the tow platform to that station side.
Just get into position.
Find a way for the Torrance dock. Do I have to go back now? Oh, I do. Okay. I mean, Nami. How dare you? How dare you get my name wrong? It's fine, Nelina. It's probably really late for you, isn't it? Or really early? Okay, Desley? This thing's so long since we can't run. I'm sorry, I'm a lot of change. 4:13 a.m. and I haven't slept. Oh no, Anelia. You need to go sleep. There's so many things like clunking in my helmet. Oh, it's like moisture. Can you see like drops in my helmet? I feel like an old man being tired at 9 p.m. You will know you. Good, good. Go to sleep. You need your rest. You're always up so late, though. I can't relate. Can't even see anything. Because I do the exact same thing. Wait, what? I can't move. Oh. How many aliens have you disintegrated? A total of 0. I don't think I killed any aliens so far. I mean, there was one that was sent into space with me. So I'm not sure if that one survived or not. Maybe it did. This is an alien. So you have to go up, right?
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving.
Oh, I make up for it by sleeping in the afternoon. Did you just start the game? No, I haven't. I've been playing this game for so long now. I think I have like around 18 hours in it so far or more. I have no clue anymore. I get stuck in this game already. I get so stuck in this game all the time. Just wondering what to do.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving.
Yeah, I do sleep in the afternoons too a lot.
Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
I was eaten. Alien now didn't like me. Just staring at what he was doing. I need to hide it there. Oh, okay, there's a locker. I guess I'll hide in a locker. I'll just stay here. Oh, the chaos is unfolding outside. I mean, I'm pretty salty already. I am from the ocean, so I'm naturally salty already. Is it gone? Okay, I guess it's gone. Oh no. Oh no. Can I have your stuff, please? Thank you. Wait, is it still? How do you crouch? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Haven't played this game in so long. Where is it? I can't see it. Where are you, Eliana? It's so foggy, I can't see you. Where's someone else here? Wait, oh no. I guess he went for a snack. Where is it? I'm kind of freaking out. Okay, it's there. Can I pass this? Yes, you can. Okay. Do I have my flamethrower? Wait, how do I... I do. Because Lily now doesn't like flame. He's like, no. Fire back. Aaron Zoe. So, I guess I could go up. I know there's a vent around here. An entrance that goes up here. Time for me to head back to work, have a great rest of the stream, and show the xenomorph what the real predator is. I'll try my best. Good luck with work, Yuzinha. Good luck. Okay, I'm going to try and go for it. I'll just leave. I do have a flamethrower if I need to use it. Okay, bye! He's probably going to kill me now because I ran. So, no. Everything is fine. Everything is just fine. Okay, let's go. I guess, here? Return to Ricardo. Ricardo. Now where is Ricardo? It's there. I guess I have to go down? I have no clue. Let me try and check the other floors. Yeah, that doesn't help me. Hope I'm going to the right place. I didn't trust this. Anyone want to be barbecued? What is that sound?
Ricardo?
Oh no! Ricardo, Ricardo is dead!
Oh no!
Barbecue alien sounds yummy, it is. And it smells good too. Oh no! Because I did barbecue a bunch of them. But I didn't really get rid of them, they just run. Do I have to go? Wait. Okay, I guess I don't need to go inside there. But I don't like the sounds. I really don't like the sounds. Barbecuing. Yum. Oh, it's locked? What? Now it's locked. So I do have to go through here. Maybe? Oh, I do. I don't think it will be a good idea to run out. Because the Elena do hear us. Oh, and I heard it. Where is that thing? Let me see. Now that I can change floors. What floor is this? Oh, I can actually see. Monitoring rooms. I've been there before. Didn't get an item. Two items. So I have to go down, I guess. Don't you dare, where are you? You can freeze it outside and make a little sushi of it. I died. I didn't even see where it was though. Okay, I finished my tea. Now I'm ready. I didn't say sushi from Nami in the nerd. How rude of him, make sushi out of me. How dare he? Okay, I'm just going to be ready all the time with the flamethrower.
Ricardo?
No, Ricardo, no!
Ricardo. Oh no.
Okay, now I'm all alone in this ship. Oh, there's a thing. Oh, it's not. That's how it is. Okay then. So that's how it is, Alien. Yeah. What? Don't you? Don't you dare! How many medkits do I have? One. Many more? I can. Let's make another one. Is this locked? I guess. Now Chung the real. Really.
Ricardo? Oh god. Ricardo. Oh no.
Did it see me? It saw me for sure. No. Bad. Okay, let's just go. Run. I don't think this is a good idea to run, but let's just do it. Wait, no, nothing. I'm ready. Okay, let's see. So I don't have to do the... Oh no, Ricardo, yeah! Again. I really have no clue where he came from the first time. Hello? A flare. I didn't need the flare. No! He kinda almost sneaked up on me! No! Is someone shooting at it? There is someone. Are you going to shoot me too? Don't you? Okay, no. Don't. Maybe Ilyana will go and have a snack for me.
We got an intruder! Hey! Over there!
Oh no! The fire! Hello?
We got an intruder!
You know there's a big alien here ready to eat you, right? And you're worried about me. Oh no, he's coming. No! Oh no. They're shooting me. I have to go where? Here. Leave. Go get them. Why didn't you go get them? Are you angry at me? Should be. Fishes are more deadly than aliens. Yes, we're all ferocious. I know what to do. I have an idea. It might be a little risky, but might be a tiny bit risky, but let's go for it. Cause I'm going to have to change the item in my hand. Let me make another one of these though. I could, and I will. Wrong button. Wait, is there no more people there? Oh, there's no more people. Did distract the alien. Such a dumb dumb. Where? I guess he got all the people. Oh no. Did like the fire get me last time? Was it that low health? Didn't even notice. Guess I have to go here into this cell. Let's go. We did it, fishies. Woo. There's people. Uh-oh. What should I do? Maybe heal myself? No. That would kind of be a waste, though. I could use the shotgun. But Elena is still around here, though. I'm armed too.
I'm not messing around. Can't let you leave. It's you or me.
Ah! It did too much noise. Did he got numbed? Okay, I need this. Where do I have to go? Restore power to the Solomon's habitation tower. So I guess I have to explore here. Maybe I should save. Yay! I can't. Where is it? Oh, in there? This is locked. Okay, he's looking the other way. Okay, where do I have to go now? Where is the thing? Wait, do you have something for me? Oh, thank you. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, he just bumped me. Just give me a tap. Oh my god. Where is a generator? Maybe down here? You're just sitting there, dude. Kind of scared to move out of this. What is it doing? Yeah. I thought you were there. Okay, bye. I just need a generator or something. But where would that be? Maybe it's inside there, but how do I get there? I think it's inside there. Where is the vent that it... I can hear him in the vent. So, let's see. if I can find something to get the... get the power to that door. Where is it? It's gone. Oh. This is all the street. Bye. I really don't know what. It must be down here. No. I already saw everything here. Oh, hi. Can you show me where the generator thing is? Please? I don't want to get stuck here. I really... is there like a fin or something? Everything is locked. Let me check. I think the... let me see, where is the... area exit, okay. Point of interest, but how do I get there? Wait, where is the point of interest? It's inside here, right? Oh, you're dear. Did I miss something here? No. I never played this game myself. You have no clue. I walked all around the room already. And in the map, it doesn't say anything, just locked doors. There's a point of interest is inside this room. For sure, I'm missing something, but what? Does it help that alien yarn just keeps coming? Outside the vent, eat, but like, I don't like you. Stinky. And there's nothing here. Let's just check everything again, I guess. What item? Oh. I'm just going to keep burning you. Actually, I have to be careful because my fuel is running out. Oh, this. Okay. I didn't check the doors. Oh no. Please, fast. Oh no. Where is it? Leave. I need to be more careful with how much fuel I use. Yeah, there was just a door here. So, do I trust going into the PC? No, but I will anyways, because I want to check. Oh, you have a code now. 1851. Should I? No. Let's not lose time in that. I was going to type it. Not type it, like write it down in a paper. How do... oh. Is there anything here? I don't think I'll read it though. Oh,
this is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
He's not happy. So, the code was 1851, right? Okay, he's gone. Let me just check it again. Here? Yeah, 1851. No, we just have to look for where to use that. Does it say? Not really saying something. Maybe I should just read it. Hey Myers, my shift's over and I'm clocking off. If you turn up to repair the system in the next 3 hours, I won't be here, so the code is okay. So it's for the system. What is the system? Oh. 1851. Okay. Fuel, nice. Luckily, the power is off, so we can walk through those. And our weapons. So, what do I do here? Let's save. Hear something? Yes, not. Let's just act like I didn't hear anything. So what do I do here? Can I open something up here? No. There's nothing here, though. Oh! I don't know how I missed those things. So now we can open this up. This game hates me. Okay, one sec, fishies. Just one sec. Okay, I'm back, sorry. Okay, we did this. I just have to get ready to Ah, thank you for turning on. Thank you for the water. I almost forgot for a second. Bad. I think he saw me. Okay, what do I have to do here? There's a flare. I don't need the flare. Oh.
I'm good here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry.
It'll probably be a cutscene or something. I don't know.
I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
I don't like mouse. How didn't it see me? Is it going? It is. I'm going to save again. I don't want to read this stuff. Oh! That was a bad timing to save! I really thought it was gone. He's still there. Okay, let's go. So now we have the elevator. Is this going to make him... maybe I should hide. Cause I don't want to use all my flamethrower fuel. Cause I got a feeling I'm going to need it. Okay, Subtle's here. I really got a feeling that I'm going to need it. Let's go Habitat Tower. Which door is it going to open? Maybe this one? I bet it's going to be this one. It was! Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Mr. Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps.
No, no, see
how you sweet talk me into this.
I have to go to the elevator? I guess I do. Didn't even check if there was like items or something, but it's okay. Close to the end of the game. Just have that feeling. Was that a flaming space Andrea? Was that what I just see? Combona B. Oh, where do I have to go? Not here. There's no exit. Did I miss another? Guess I just have to go back then. Wait, wrong button. Oh, it's gone. Ah! Oh, hi. You're not in a spacesuit. I really thought you were. But you're not. Can you just please... Wait. Oh no. I have to just run from it. Ah! Guess I just have to run. Ah! Wait! He was totally on fire during his Android job. But right now, all the Andrinas are all mean. He just want to kill us. That's his objective right now. So I guess I can't kill it. I'm just going to run for it. No! What? He's going to kill me. Is he going to kill me? No, please no. How did he get me? I just want to chill. Is he seeing me? No, he's just blind. Good. Search. All right, I could have used the stun button. completely forgot about that. Hello again. Can you please just not? Thank you. What do I have to do here? I guess I have to find a code. When to catch you? No! Oh yeah, you're still there! I'm going to stun you. Oh, I missed! So mean then. Oh no. Leave. No. I can't right now. No, leave, please. No. I'll stick between an android and an alien. This part is going to be tricky. I don't know where I have to go. Whoa! What if I don't want to? Okay, I guess I don't. I shouldn't just hide. No. Bad. Okay, there's a PC here. Don't. I need to do this quick. No. Oh, there it is. 1984. Hello. How am I going to do this? What if I I don't know. Cause I know EMPs doesn't work with them when they have a certain. Oh no. What if I use the shotgun on him? Will this work? I guess not. Oh no. No. Okay, I think I have a plan. I'm going to try and get rid of the android now before I get there. Cause how am I supposed to keep running from the android now and also hide from the alien? I'm going to try and blast him with the chocolate. Maybe this will get him. I did! I shot him with so many revolver bullets and then didn't kill him. Okay, now I'm good. Now I got this. please leave? Please? Oh, he saw me. Yeah, they really see you if you have something that gives off light in your hand. So, go down? Oh, I can't. 1984. Wait, no, I wanted to check the other things. Well, I still can. Okay, there's nothing more. What was it called? 1984, right? Okay. So many goodies. Thank you. And I have a key card. Where do I use it? I have to go back. I'm not sure. Find an alternate route to space flight terminal. Okay. I guess I have to go back and see the point of interest. What is the point of interest though? Oh, do I have to go back now? No. I can't go back. Oh, wait. Following the reader thingy, there's like a little bar that moves around. That's supposed to be my objective. Oh, do I have to move this? I guess I have to move this away. Ugh. Oh. What? This is dead. Did you see that? This here? Oh, it's a key card. That's why we needed the key. This way? What is this way though? Fuel! And bonding agent. Do I need to... I could heal myself, but I don't really need to. What can I make? What does the bonding agent do? Oh, it's this one. Let's make a flashbang and... let's make another medkit too. We're almost out of component B. Oh, there we go. We're component B. Okay, now we can go. This station is so done. I need to go there. Is there a... any of them. I'm so full of stuff. More goodies? No. Can I save? Yeah. Maybe I should. Yeah, I will. Abandoned station. Is there anything else around here? Oh. Good thing I checked. Cause I do need all the fuel I can get. What was that sound? How do I open this? I guess I have to go to the other. Let's go see. Yeah, fishies. Are you enjoying this tree so far? Sorry that I'm so focused on the game. Can I open this in case? No, I can't. Okay. Okay then. Generator. Is there anything? I really need all the fuel I can get. Please. Do you-
If you're listening to this, and you're on the team,
I really don't like those things.
The habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got Raiden party heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Seeks and Synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Oh well. So, I can't use a generator. And the cables don't lead me to anywhere. Oh, wait. It goes into the floor. And then what? Maybe outside? Can go check. There's anything? This doesn't do anything. It's the key to survival. So I guess I need another. Oh, I have the same one. Okay. Still have it. Generator now. I can't. Why? Evacuate
station.
Oh, come on. Oh! I hate Alenia so much right now. I have to do everything again. At least I kinda know what I need to do now. I was about to run. Wait, thank you for the pastor's check, Zedlina. Thank you. Hopefully we will never see aliens and we'll need Pickle Rick to save. Pickle Rick. So I didn't open the thing. Or wasn't I supposed to have it already? What? Cause it wasn't here that I got it. Thank you. I don't even know anymore. Help. By the way, how are you, Zedlina? Welcome to the stream. Are you having fun lurking? No, it's not here. I'm so confused. Why don't I have it anymore? There's nothing here. Is it a new? No. Boy, I guess guess I'll go back and try again. That was weird. Supposed to have a gift card, not gift card, key card. Ah! The pain. The fuel, get this crap. Is it like a glitch or something? Or am I missing something? Probably I'm missing something. But from him! Ah! I thought I still had the other one. That's why. Didn't even notice that I picked up a key card from him. Okay, so now I know. I need something to let me use the generator. Where is it? I guess it's in another room. Oh, there you are. Again. Just maybe outside. This one's just lead us to there. Oh, there you are. I don't know how it didn't see me. Oh, hi! Thought you were going all the way around. Oh, yeah, you're still here. Hi. I'm so confused. Are there please not. Please. Have mercy on me. What's wrong? Boundary Road. Bad idea. Leave. Please. I'm so confused. Do I have to go back through here? No. I guess I have to look for cables, maybe. Did you hear him in the vent? I'm scared. Please don't kill me again. But yeah, I guess I have to look for cables, maybe. How did I get through there? I think it was I went all the way around, didn't I? Let me check. Maybe there's like, how many batteries I have? Oh, a bunch. Is there any cables around here? Anything here? No. Well, here we go. I'm going. Oh, hi. Is there anything here? Cables. Oh! There must be another thing here then. Need to follow the cables. So the cables go from there into the room. I hear you. And I don't like it. I could hide. Ah. I don't see anything in this room. Maybe in the next one? Is it there? Ah! Oh hi! That was really scary! No! It's really scary, it just leaped through the hole. I get here, please? Oh. This is so stressful. Jeez. Okay, let's just open it. Hi. Can you please just leave me alone? Was that it? Was that what I needed to do? I need to go back to the generator now. Yes, I do. But everything is... Wait, there's no power in them. Ah! No! Such a big jump scare. Just all of a sudden an alien in your face. To leave this place. Yeah, restart the generator. Yeah, good thing I have this flame going. Otherwise... I'd be so screwed. So the generator was... Oh, there's a thing here. Where is it? Oh, actually there's a door now. I think it sees me. I'm just not going to risk it. Let me go to the generator! Alien, yeah! I'm so mad now. Eee! Eee! Quick! Before he comes back! Turn it right to the space flight terminal. Yeah, he's so rude. No, I'm not going to risk it. Just leave me alone. So, let's just follow this. Is there anything here? Thank you for the stretch, you're so sick. Yeah, I'll stretch now. There you go. After this, I'm going to see. As quick as I can. Wait, did it just going to run? It did. Wholesale is over. Please don't see me. I'm just a chair. I'm just a chair. Ah! You almost killed me. Maybe if I just stood still, it wouldn't. Let me just do this real quick. Oh no. Uh-oh. Where is it? Okay, I'm going to speedrun this now. I'm just going to speedrun it. I don't care. I'm just going to run for it. You can do it. I can. I hope so. This isn't even that hard, I'm just... I'm just being dumb. Dumb neckwanya. I'm so done with this alien. I'm so done with this alien. Just let me do the generator. Let's save. Let's save. So I don't have to do the generator again. So now I have to go through here, right? Yeah. Be careful with the vents. I swear I heard it. Oh, is it there? Good, stay there then. Wait, what was that? Kind of broke for a second. No! Oh wait, can I? No, I can't close up. That would be way too good. Right there? So low on it, on fuel.
This is for the rescue party. For Sinks it, or I don't know. Whoever has to clean up this mess. We held out in here as long as we could. You didn't come fast enough.
Sebastopol, this is Diane Verlaine of the Torrent. I am attempting to dock on the tow platform.
I know they're both talking at the same time. Oh, it's on. Finally. Finally. Okay, so I'll be right back really quick. No. Just one sec. Just a really quick break. There you go. I'm just going to leave the sounds. Actually, no, I'm going to just pause the game. And I'll leave you the music. I'll be right back, fishies. thank you so much for the raid. Thank you. Raid. Thank you so much. Welcome, everyone. Welcome, welcome. Let's go back to the game now. Hi, how are you? Oh, actually, I forgot this. I can actually do this now too. You're playing Warframe. I'm doing pretty good. Let me pause the game so it's not pure silence. You're welcome, you're welcome. But yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Just playing some Alien Isolation, trying to finish it after so long. Yeah. I can hear a save. Let's save. I should have saved before I went, but it's fine. The game was paused. By the way, also, I'm going to do SO for Anelia too. Since he did read me. SO. He's probably not here anymore. Yeah, Anelia is not here anymore. There you go. My holidays were. We could. I didn't do much, but.
Please attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency.
Oh, yeah, it was pretty good. I had some good times. How about yours? By the way. And you, and all the fishes that are here, so feel free to share if you want to. Chapter? I'm not sure. Is there a way for me to see that? Oh, right, this. There's actually pictures. Is this like the developers? Or something? Yeah, my holidays were fine. Weren't really able to stream for a couple of days. Yeah, I took a break too. Like a 2 week break or something like that. Yeah, I think it was 2 weeks. So, what? Ah! So where do I have to go now? I keep burning myself! Cause I can't go through this. Well, I can now. Why couldn't I don't know. I guess Alien Nye is not here right now. Anelia was here earlier, or did he read you too? Yeah, he was here earlier and did read me. I completely forgot about the SO commando. I don't know why, but the game is kind of glitchy right now. I can open this. Well, how was your stream, by the way? Hope you had a good time. Yeah, the station isn't that good right now.
Verlaine, can you hear me?
It's having
Are you
a hard time.
For radio contact? I'm here.
That's pretty good, and I'm sleeping right now because of it. Oh. Initiate the docking procedure. Okay. Here? No, it's. Oh, it is. Power. Not again. Do I have to go through the vents? Because it's going down, so maybe. Oh no! The station is in a pretty bad shape. It's all on fire right now. Oh, there it is. Okay, now a second one? Maybe? I'm gonna hit the. What was that? I couldn't even speak. I'm gonna go to bed. Kill them and have a nice rest of your sleep. Okay, Victorina. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you have a good rest. I don't want this one. Let's see if we can. Oh, I did it! First try! But this one is done. Oh no. It has something for me? Component B. Oh, this one is just working, I guess. Had too much milk and was drunk on it. Wait, who was drunk? You were drunk? Who was drunk? Is that Elena? Oh no. Wait. Where do I have to go now? Oh, here. This PC? Maybe? Oh! But that happens a lot with me, though.
Verlaine, the docking clamps are engaging!
And too much milk. Run! I have to go up or down. I guess up. Cause down isn't looking too good. I don't even know if I'm going to need the items, but...
Work.
Is this the I have to activate both of them? No, this one.
That's it!
Get to the airlock. Out of fuel, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I have to go here. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm going to have to do everything again. I shouldn't have used so much fuel, I think. Oh, did it save? No.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Okay, I'm going to have to do that again. I'll just have to be careful. Will I do this first try again? No! I'm here. I do have some molotovs. I can make more. This one first. Please, I'm just going to leave the headpads right now. Sus. Please have fuel. No. this. Probably save so I don't have to do this again. Something. Maybe I will. What if I throw a flare? Oh, it's locked now. I can't see. I'm so worried. Why did you do that this time? Last time you did it.
Relaying, the docking clamps are engaging.
You have something on you. So are you? Oh, now it's open. I can see. Was it here? No. Where was the safe thing? I'm confused. Wasn't it there? It'd be so good if the other one had it too. Why was this open? Wish I could see right now. Is there anything around here? More fuel! Nice! Okay. That's really good. Oh, there's a song. Fuel! I'm I'm so happy. Oh, there's a safe here. I didn't even notice it last time. I was really lucky, you know. So now I can actually pass this without running out of fuel. Okay, it just comes for me. I really have to shoot it with fuel. Cause the Molotov, it would just light me on fire. Now it's like 3, and he goes away. So done. Can I? Oh, I can actually save one now. I'm so done. Okay, then. To go? Can you? Thank you. He's just spying me now. This part so much. Issues. What if I does he know I'm here? Oh, he doesn't. Maybe? There's two of them. There's two of them in this place. Maybe that's why he just keeps running at me. Oh! Maybe I could just hide. Oh no! Yep! There's definitely like two. Definitely two. I'm going to try and hide. So, where do I have to go? Can you just be? Did Ripley and just laugh? What was that? Okay, you know what? I'm going to throw a lot of fun. Still there? It is. Uh-oh. Oh, it's down there. I'm going to try and go stealthy. Just going to keep quiet. It's going to get me. Is it gone? It is. This quick. I'm just focused right now. I'm just full focus. This is really hard. Where is it? Scared. just have to go... Dolly. So I just need to go around. Maybe... What if I... throw one of these? It's right there. This way, right? It is. Save. There's hostiles though. Is it that elevator? It is. I think. Wait, is it? No, not really. See, no, no. I actually can, but I'm going for it. Ah! Tanya! Tanya! Thank you for a while now. Just got a chance to say something. Hi. How are you, Coyote? Your work is going well. Change. Oh, please. No more. No more suffering. Thank you so much for the... ...7 months of being a starfishy. Is that the end of the game? Wait. There must be more. Oh. Strong, you can do it. Look at her. Look at her go.
Fuck.
Okay. No. Samuel. So I could just avoid it, I guess. Can I avoid it? I guess I can. So, where even am I? There was an item in there, but I don't want to. Oh no, I missed. What? was an easier way. I mean, I could use other guns. But it's so hard to aim on them. Good try. It's so dark. Where is it? I got them! Have they actually dropped ammo? What? To go through there. So I need to go back there. Guess I just have to explore. Oh, not this way. Trust it. Okay, there's like two more. Or that doesn't mean anything, I don't know. To give me fuel. Find it. No fuel. Am I getting close to my objective? I guess not. Fuel! That's giving me a bunch of ammo.
Jesus!
That was close.
Just let me make it through here.
Is it this way? Which way is it? have to be careful about the trees, though. It's kind of a maze. Good thing I went there.
Too close.
Okay, I need to be careful about the...
Too close.
I know. It was really close. We almost got replaying out pancake. Replaying out pancake. Pancake rippling out. I'm kinda lost. Not going to lie. Me, Nania, is lost. Me lost. I have to go down here. Guess this is like a safe place. So where is he? Look at him go! Okay, good. Look at him! Ah! I can do that too. Kinda. Through here. I guess so, because of the auto save. Oh. I'm so sick of dying in this game. I had to sneeze. Oh no! This wasn't a good idea. No more using this. I could use this shotgun. I'm getting really hungry. Do I go from here? Climb. But I kick? Oh, wait. No. Oh, go down. Okay. So, airlocks. Can I save? Ah, this is so stressful. Let's go for this one this time. This time it works. No, Elena. So I just have to get to there. Ripley, I got this. We have the fishies too. We can do this. Is there anything in this? No. So trippy looking at the side of the helmet. Things start to move. I kind of feel like something is moving, but it's not. Is it here? It is. Nice. Can do this. Almost died so many times. Poor Ripley. At least nothing go wrong. I broke. Almost there. What was that? It was like a whoa. Down? Is it? Oh. So now another one? I have no clue what she's doing. I'm just doing things. Just pressing buttons. One more. I think maybe there's more things to do. I don't know. Oh, is the thing moving? Sevastopol, the station, or the company? It was a company. I don't remember.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Are we done with the station? I mean, it did explode, so I guess so. But I mean, like, with the aliens and stuff? Can I change? No? Where is the bridge? Oh.
Verlaine?
Oh no. Press it fast enough? I didn't press it fast enough.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Yeah, Verlaine got caught. Or maybe not, maybe she's hit. Maybe she's fine.
Verlaine?
Maybe she got saved. There were some lights. Missy's! I did it!
This is Ripley.
Is this the this is Ripley just part of the music?
Nostromo.
He did it. Now let's see if there's something more after the credits though. But yeah, that last part, not the space one, but with the aliens, that was just pain. Just pure pain. Oh yeah, at least did it. He passed it. After so long playing this game. What with a little luck?
The network will pick me up.
Oh. The beat changed.
This is Ripley. Signing off.
Main cast. Ooh. Ricardo, Richie Campo. Astronomer cast. Oh no, my stomach. I'm making noises, I'm so hungry. Goodness, I'm going to get some nice noms. Can't wait. That's kinda creepy. Ugh. Kinda sounds like something you would hear in a paranormal movie or something. Also have to do my Duolingo lessons today still. I haven't done them yet. I was so tired before.
Signing off.
Signing off. So many people. So many people worked on this game and are involved. So much work. I guess the credits are going to take a while. How long was this stream so far? 3 hours! Access animation. Support. I don't want to do this. Heartbleed for the apprenticer. Additional services. For this can. CA production baby, so many of them. Credits ended. Oh, it just ended. I was kind of hoping that there would be something else, but yeah, I'm actually pretty glad that I finished the game. And I liked it a lot. I just got stuck in it. Oh my. And that was kind of annoying, but I still had a lot of fun playing it. I liked it a lot. Let's see if there's someone to meet. Shinonya is playing also right now. Oh, it's her 1 year streaming anniversary. Let's read her. But yeah, before we go, yeah, I'm really happy we finished it. Now, the next game I'm going to play, Saturday, I'm going to play Celeste now, since I finished Alien Isolation today. And I still need to see other games to play though. I'm not sure which ones. I'm probably going to check some games and eventually make a poll in my Discord or on Twitter. So yeah, if you want to join my Discord for stuff there, yeah, there you go. But I'm not sure. I'll maybe do it on Twitter though. I'm not sure. There's also my Twitter. Yeah. Yeah, fishies. If you wanted to check my other links are right here. And yeah, really happy about the stream today. I had lots of fun. And it was really nice to chat with you fishies again. It was really nice. So let's see the read right now. Let's read. Read. No. Oh, it doesn't show up like this. Torio Shinobu. Did I take that right? Oh, I did. There you go. Yeah, let's read her. Yeah, fishies, I really hope you enjoyed the stream today. I did have lots of fun. And yeah, can't wait to see what other games we play together. Really happy. There you go. Bye, Officers. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Bye.